The power and danger of lithium-ion batteries. It's a battle of power. Your phone, laptop, even your headphones, they all rely on one powerful invention, the lithium-ion battery. But this energy marvel has a fiery flaw. Back in the 1970s, scientists were trying to make batteries smaller, lighter, and longer lasting. One guy, Stanley Whittingham, had a brilliant idea for a new rechargeable battery. This idea ended up becoming a version of the lithium-ion batteries we use today. Fast forward to the early 1990s, and the first lithium-ion battery was launched. Boom! Technology is changed forever. Suddenly, cameras, laptops, and phones got way more powerful and way more portable. This is today's lithium-ion battery. But what's happening inside this tiny powerhouse? Inside, tiny lithium ions move back and forth, storing and releasing energy to power your devices. But there's a catch. If the battery gets too hot or too cold, gets damaged, or is poorly made, that's when things can go bad. The inside short circuit. The battery heats up like crazy, and suddenly, you've got what's called thermal runaway. Translation? The battery basically freaks out and sometimes catches fire. It's like when a pot of water starts to boil and you can't turn the heat down. The energy keeps building up and the pot, or the battery, just can't handle it anymore. It starts to spill over, or in the case of the battery, it starts to overheat uncontrollably, which can end in a fire or explosion. The good news? Keeping your devices with these batteries safe is easy. Here's how. Charge on a hard, flat surface, not your bed or a couch. Always use the charger that came with your device, or one from the same company. Stay away from off-brand chargers. Too hot or too cold equals bad for batteries. Keep devices out of heat and cold. When it's fully charged, unplug. Lithium-ion batteries are awesome. They help power our favorite things, but with great power comes great responsibility. So let's be battery smart. Let's be fire safe, and let's charge into fire safety together.